I've just been selected as a Prix de Lausanne 2024 candidate. I'm so beyond excited that this is going to be an amazing opportunity. I don't really have many words to say. I'm so excited.